Demeet Gaming presents.
Hi there, and welcome to Demeet Gaming's first season of Subsistence, episode number 81. And yeah, after that attack, I've had like a shitload of repairs to do. I mean, a lot of the base was pretty much down to like 100 hit points. So yeah. And I broke my hammer. Forgot to keep an eye on the hit points, but yeah. I made a new one. Everything's good again, I guess. So actually, I made two new hammers, I forgot. But yeah, doesn't really matter. Let's grab the rabbit. Just in case. Chicken are good. Yeah, let's grab these. Cool. So, let's go out and anyone is going to come and attack us today. I do hope they won't. Hey, I did kill someone. Ah. Yeah, I didn't make that you killed someone sound. Well, that's nice. I didn't quite understand why, because I did do a lot of headshots on the first attack, so I was sort of expecting at least one of them to die. But yeah, I guess someone did. So yeah, repairing the base really cost me a lot of wood. So yeah. Maybe I should make a logging day again. I really prefer not having to do so. But with all the repairs I had to make, I'm kinda low. To say the least. Let's try this way. Now, I didn't check the map, mainly because I was focusing on killing the ones that came to attack and repairing, so that pretty much took all night. Yeah, would be nice to have some floodlights so that you could actually see them, because I know I was really struggling to see them, so I'm pretty sure You had no chance. Or you will have no chance to actually see them. But yeah. I'll try to make it a bit lighter. But usually it'll turn up it won't be worth watching normally when I do it, so yeah, it gets really gritty and stuff like that. Pixelated, I guess. That's why I don't do it. Oh, maybe I'll look into some other methods, I guess. We'll see. Well, maybe it's just going to be dark. Oh, a rabbit. I do need a live chicken or rabbit. Because then I can release the one that we already have when it hits level 1, I guess. I do have a theory that it has to be at least a level 3 before it's going to be able to survive. But yeah. We will see. That's why they call it testing. Hey. Thought I saw something. We are still preparing for the destruction of Alpha or Charlie. Still, I am thinking it's going to be Charlie. So let's grab the scrap down here. And I thought I saw 2. Nope, but I saw 5. So we grab the fiber, go check on the chicken. Going to have to remember to look at the small game I meet from now on, so that I don't kill my level 1. Yeah. Oh, my staircase. Oh. You are free to go. Go have fun. So. No, can't. That's okay. Gunpowder for the breaching charge, isn't it? So we can't even make that one. Oh. 9 medicinal tonics, that's cool. Let's just check breaching charge. Yeah. 80 gunpowder. Okay. That sucks. That sucks a lot. So, there's a level one. That's cool. So I guess we'll have to keep an eye on it for the next couple of days. Hopefully. Or maybe it'll just despawn in like 20 minutes. I mean, it would be cool to have a lot of level 10s running around. Could be fun. Would be expensive just to for having that fun, but yeah. I doubt that I'll do it, at least in this game. Do it in my test game, but it's not like I have way too many resources there as well. Well, it's actually mainly construction materials that I don't have in that game. A lot of vegetables, so might be doable in that game to make a lot of level 10 small game. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I do also have more. I do have my own. Fenced in area that I could release them on, so they couldn't really run that far. Yeah. Well, I might test it there if I get the chance to. Maybe even do different levels. Could release a couple of different animals at the different levels, like one level one, one level two, and so on. Like that could be fun. Unless they actually start disappearing, then. A lot of work put into nothing. But yeah, we'll see. For now, we are testing with the level 1 chicken. I have a feeling that a level 3 would be the better choice. Don't know why, it's just gut feeling, I guess. Stuff out here today. I was about to say not even fiber, but of course the fiber shows up. nice to get scrap. Would be nicer to get ammo. That's okay. Yeah, and I need to repair my bow soon. Oh, there's an ammo bag. That's nice. So let's see. Ooh, that's a good ammo bag. Shotgun shells. And onion seed. Not really what I was looking for, but always nice to get seeds. Oh, I was about to say, can we find any pearls? And I see one just when we get under. That's nice. We are going to take some damage for this one, but it's worth it. It's here. We are going to need it sooner rather than later. So yeah, I guess the base is looking a bit weird. After the whole repairing of the top part, I don't really have that much resources to continue building right now, so that sucks. Yeah, I guess we'll manage to build up again, I guess. So check up on the chicken again. I don't know how far chickens roam, or if they stay around the same area. Or yeah. Okay. Let these bags go. Have to grab them and. So right now it does look a lot like my chicken is gone. Did I shoot it? No. Good. So level 0. So, I don't think it should have disappeared already. I mean, I think that's the chicken inside the house. So wrap it up here.
chicken is gone.
That sucks. I'm just going to assume that chicken is still around here somewhere. The chicken is just roaming somewhere close to here. That's going to be the assumption for now. Then I guess if I see it some, well, maybe in the next episode. Hey. Oh, you're level 0. So maybe they just degrade or something like that. De-level. No. Damn it. I want that back. I don't know why I chase the chickens from time to time. I mean, I just like chasing them. But only from time to time. Yeah, maybe that was my level 1 that turned into a level 0. So this means I have to try to level 1 up to maybe level 5 or something like that. At least we'll be able to see if they just go down a level from time to time until they are level 0 again. Which makes me think, if only he was level 1, then I could have tested something real quick. You are almost, or it's a she. You are almost level 1. Well, I have an idea. We'll test that in a few seconds. Come. Put this away. Need a lot more pearls as well. And so goes in here. And seeds in here. And you really have to hurry getting to level 1. What I am going to do is I'll catch it when it's level 1, and then I'll release it again. But I am going to release it. Why do I do that all the time? I'm going to release it in here. it shouldn't be able to get out from here. Sorry. Put that away. There we go. And put you in there. Oh, maybe that's not the best place to put it. Cool. So now we have two chickens. Okay. They are going bonkers. Oh. You're not restricted by the same rules as this chicken, I see. Yeah, he's gonna try to get out, but he isn't really afraid of me. Or maybe he is. That he's clucking because he's afraid of me, and I'm pretty sure if I open that door he's going to run out. Interesting. Well, let's do some planks. Downstairs and see what we can do. Cool. So yeah, I don't like this being out so much. So I think what I'll do is I'll move these two. Let's turn them around. Yeah, that is going to be a waste. I'll make a half one for that. This one has to be a whole. Or a full one. Do two of those. Put that there. So we'll need one more. And we'll need one of these and a full wall for that side. Going to get further down. Well, I could do a ladder hatch here, but I really don't want to. Put it here for now. I don't know why it's always difficult to get the stuff to stick in the middle without it being like this. But I still have ideas, so. It's not the right place, it was over here. There we go. And now it's too dark. as always. But yeah. So, chicken test stage 1 is completed. It's going to be interesting to see if there's a level 1 chicken up there tomorrow. Let's get in here. He is gaining health, so at least that part's good. Anyways, I will end the episode here, and yeah, hopefully you enjoyed what you saw, and feel like you just have to hit that like button, because that would be nice. And subscribe if you haven't already. If you already have, thank you. Thank you a lot. Yeah. Sorry, I just had some, issues. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Welcome back. The chicken died. My level 1 chicken died. So I guess you can't do a catch and release program. I can't speak today. Wow, that sucked. Well, again, thanks for watching. Bye.
Please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching.